Yeah, in the Bono East region, you know, you have 11 constituencies. NDC for the Nkaka say, Omo ye agenda 11-11, say, Ombeji constituency nina. NPP among you, Kusu, Ombeji phobia, Omo party, taking into consideration the lives of Kwame and Profumacy, Honorable Kofi Amakohene, Major Retired Eric Yawudu, the lives of Kofi Amakohene, and many others are Omo region in one. Omati and the family of Kunichi, Ache. Na the orphan consuls are a Makumako 8. No, Namiadum, I am a Lukuno, a Kako Toba, only 8 candidates, Omokako representative of Lukuno, or the various consuls now on their pre to me, Ediama Amanukuno. Take it or leave it, Chairman Ibi, and then the Kofa Kasa, they say they are working hard, so which mean at least 8. Or 6 na omo adiabwamon na mikunu etumi ejane naso. And then quickly, let's take you through after the Congress na omo yeye EDG parliamentary candidate ewo the Bono East region na yenwe enipa omo ayimeje victorious ewo the various orphan constituencies ewo Bono East region. Yeah, in the Bono East region, no, the new patriotic party, our main orphan constituencies, our identity, make us say the orphan constituency elections in the very beginning. Amanukunu, any Nipa Eta, Omo Ekujim, Adiama, the new patriotic party, our Bono East region. Identity, Yanke, and Grandson North, two candidates. And I contested Gifty Akosan Ata, the former DC, and Afe Jacklin Boatemaa Bonsu. Yet two are by the way, na Jacklin Boatemaa Bonsu, and 429. It automatically do the parliamentary candidate for Grandson of Aye, Jacklin Boatemaa Bonsu. Grandson South, and number two, and I contested. There were Charles Conan-Williadon, the former member of parliament. Yes, and there were HARRIET OPPONG CHEREMATENG. And in the Grand South constituency, no, since here, a deeper way parliamentary candidate from Grand South constituency, HARRIET OPPONG CHEREMATENG, when you are 666. You call KINTAMPO North. And number two, and I want to contest here. Your Oramu Koku Anane, and I feel your Isaac BAFFOE Amio, that is the incumbent municipality delegative. When you are 681, and it automatically you can tampo south Isaac BAFFOE Amio, and a parliamentary candidate for NPP. Techiman of your Mr. Efa Frimpa Kofi. Mr. Efa Frimpa Kofi, and I feel Martin Utijaku, that is the former member of parliament. Martin Utijaku, in 474, and it automatically know Techiman of 474. Martin Utijaku, and a parliamentary candidate. Oh, there were poor East, you know, any patron or Mugina, Joseph Okwa Bonka, David Galmensa. And YUSSIF APPEH topo ono enya 360 and YUSSIF APPEH and poor East or parliamentary candidate of all. I think you were SENE West is not four candidates. You were YUSSIF SHAIF when you are 25 and Suleimani KB Sadiq 81 and Benjamin Kenya 55. YUSSIF K. MACKAY. Yusuf K. MACKAY in 285. Identity SENE West. Yusuf K. MACKAY and a parliamentary candidate. One of the shocking one, the former Bono East regional minister, the first regional minister, went to me and Koku Tuan Osei in 19. And Honorable Kofi Amakohene, the former Bono East regional minister, the first regional minister. One is 331. I feel Damin is Habu. Yeah, 538. And then see, Atebubu Amantin constituency. Dami is hybrid. Ena Oko. Baby, any part of Supa Sene East. Sene East. Sene East ne o Imano Kabna Kofi Jima then Nicholas. And I feel Desmond Kabna Tabu. And Kofi Abraham. If you didn't know Kofi Abraham, they had Sene East parliamentary candidate. We have 138 votes. And now, one day, in your and it is your back, Bono is rich in Mundia, Sisiano, and Nipa 8. And now, one more awareness of orphan constituency now. One more, a baby, now, what pray? Member of parliament, and the Amani new patriotic.